Intel's game-changing revelation, unleashing AI systems 100 times more powerful than GPT-4. Imagine a world where AI can outthink, outlearn, and outperform what we thought was possible. A world 100 times more advanced than what we're used to. That's not a scene from the latest sci-fi blockbuster. It's the reality Intel is bringing to the table with their latest AI revelation. They've just announced an AI system that's not just a step ahead, it's 100 leaps beyond, dwarfing the capabilities of the upcoming GPT-4. And who's at the helm of this tech revolution? None other than Intel's very own Roger Kaduri, leading the charge into this uncharted territory. Hey tech enthusiasts and future thinkers, welcome back to Virtual Reality James, where we dive into the depths of digital innovation and emerge with the pearls of cutting-edge technology. If you're fascinated by the rapid evolution of artificial intelligence and always on the lookout for the next big thing that's set to reshape our world, you're in the right place. Today we're embarking on an exhilarating journey into Intel's latest bombshell in the AI arena. Picture this, an AI system that's not just doubling down on power, but cranking it up 100-fold compared to the much-anticipated GPT-4. That's right, we're talking about a technological titan with the muscle to transform industries, redefine capabilities, and set a new benchmark in AI performance. Buckle up as we unravel the details of Intel's game-changing revelation and what it means for the future of artificial intelligence. Let's get this digital odyssey started. Unveiling the technology behind Intel's AI powerhouse. In a move that set the tech world abuzz, Intel has unveiled an AI system that's not just an upgrade, it's a quantum leap into the future of artificial intelligence. The heart of this innovation lies in the seamless synergy between the Habana Gaudi accelerator and Intel's groundbreaking Ponte Vecchio GPU. This pairing is not just about raw power, it's about redefining efficiency and performance in AI computations. The real showstopper is the system's capability to deliver one exaflop of AI performance. For the uninitiated, an exaflop is a quintillion, that's a one followed by 18 zeros, floating point operations per second. To put this into perspective, the upcoming GPT-4, hailed as a titan of AI, is expected to deliver around 10 teraflops of AI capability. Intel's new system doesn't just nudge the bar, it catapults it 100 times further, launching us into a realm of computational power that was once the stuff of science fiction. The ripple effect, transforming industries far and wide. The implications of this technological marvel extend far beyond the labs and test benches of Intel. We're talking about a transformation that will ripple through industries, reinventing how we approach problems and solutions on a global scale. In healthcare, the fusion of vast computational power with advanced AI algorithms opens doors to personalized medicine like never before, enabling doctors to tailor treatments to the individual's genetic makeup, lifestyle, and even their environment. But why stop there? The banking sector, with its complex algorithms for fraud detection and risk assessment, stands to gain from this leap in AI capabilities. And as for transportation, the dream of fully autonomous vehicles is inching closer to reality, with Intel's AI system poised to enhance safety and efficiency by processing and analyzing real-time data at breakneck speeds. A new dawn for natural language processing. The field of natural language processing, NLP, is on the brink of a revolution, thanks to Intel's AI juggernaut. The challenges in NLP are well documented, from the nuances of human sarcasm to the intricate dance of context and meaning in language. Current systems, as impressive as they are, often stumble when faced with the complexity and subtlety of human communication. Enter Intel's new AI system, armed with the capability to sift through and analyze colossal volumes of text data with unprecedented precision. This isn't just about crafting more coherent sentences or improving translation accuracy. It's about understanding the underlying emotions, the subtle cues, and the cultural context that shape human communication. With this enhanced understanding, AI can become more than just a tool. It can be a companion, a guide, and a confidant in our increasingly digital world. In weaving together the technical prowess of the Habana Gaudi accelerator and the Ponte Vecchio GPU, Intel has not just created a new AI system, it has redefined what's possible. The leap from teraflops to exaflops is not just a step, it's a giant leap for AI kind. As we stand on the brink of this new era, one thing is clear. The future of AI is not just bright, it's dazzling. All right, tech explorers, here's a little brain teaser for you. If Intel's new AI system were a superhero, what would its superpower be? Drop your creative answers in the comments below, and let's see who can come up with the most imaginative AI superhero advancements in computer vision, unleashing the power of sight. The newfound capabilities of Intel's AI system aren't confined to just crunching numbers and processing text. They extend into the realm of visual perception. Computer vision, the field dedicated to teaching machines how to interpret and understand visual input, is about to take a quantum leap forward. Imagine a world where AI can decipher medical images like CT or MRI scans with a level of precision that surpasses human capabilities. Well, that's precisely the world that Intel's latest innovation is ushering in. Current computer vision systems, impressive as they are, still grapple with challenges like recognizing faces in varying lighting conditions or identifying objects in chaotic settings. This is where Intel's new AI system comes into play. With its heightened computing capacity, it's poised to tackle these complex tasks with unparalleled accuracy. Imagine medical professionals benefiting from AI systems that can quickly detect patterns and anomalies in medical images, aiding in earlier disease diagnosis and more effective treatment planning. Additionally, surveillance systems could become significantly more sophisticated, instantly detecting and tracking objects or individuals in real time, enhancing security across various domains. Ethical and legal considerations, navigating the moral maze. With great power comes great responsibility, and the development of such potent AI systems inevitably raises a host of ethical and legal questions. One of the foremost concerns is the specter of bias in artificial intelligence. Powerful AI systems, if not designed and trained carefully, could unintentionally perpetuate or even exacerbate existing socioeconomic inequities. Imagine an AI system making critical decisions, such as loan approvals or job applications, based on biased data. It's a scenario that calls for vigilant oversight and ethical considerations. Transparency is another vital aspect of ethical AI. As AI systems become more complex and opaque, understanding their decision-making processes becomes increasingly challenging. How do we ensure that AI's decisions align with human values? The concept of explainable AI, XAI, emerges as a potential solution. The role of explainable AI, XAI, shedding light on AI decision-making, explainable AI, or XAI, seeks to bridge the gap between AI's inner workings and human understanding. XAI systems provide clear and understandable models of how AI systems arrive at their decisions. This transparency empowers stakeholders, whether they are users, regulators, or ethical watchdogs, to comprehend the rationale behind AI's choices. By enabling stakeholders to understand how AI systems function, and why they make specific decisions, XAI systems aim to build trust and accountability. They become a means to ensure that AI's actions align with ethical guidelines and societal norms. In a world where AI plays an increasingly pervasive role, XAI is not just a luxury but a necessity. Data privacy concerns and safeguarding sensitive information. As Intel's AI system processes colossal amounts of data, including sensitive personal information, data privacy becomes a paramount concern. Protecting the security and privacy of individuals' data must be at the forefront of AI development. The sheer volume of data processed by these powerful AI systems means that any breach or mishandling could have far-reaching consequences. In this age of data-driven decision-making, it's crucial to ensure that data is gathered, stored, and processed in a manner that respects individuals' privacy and security. As we stand at the precipice of AI's next frontier, we must grapple with these ethical, legal, and privacy challenges head-on. Intel's groundbreaking AI system offers immense potential, but it also presents significant responsibilities. In the grand narrative of technological progress, it's not just about how far we can go, it's about how wisely we tread the path ahead. So, as we wrap up this journey into the future of AI, with Intel's groundbreaking revelations, remember, we're not just witnessing progress, we're shaping it. The road ahead is filled with both promise and responsibility, and it's up to all of us, from tech enthusiasts to policymakers, to navigate it wisely. If you're as intrigued by the limitless possibilities of AI as I am, and you don't want to miss out on the latest developments in the ever-evolving tech landscape, make sure to hit that subscribe button to stay tuned for more mind-bending explorations right here on Virtual Reality James. Join our community of tech adventurers, and together, let's journey into the uncharted territories of tomorrow's world. Until next time, stay curious, stay inspired, and stay subscribed.